Girl's back, she tell me to hold her tightly, but I'm wondering where the world's at. Stuck in the middle of nowhere, given a chance I wouldn't turn back, but rather be broke than turn it on people who had it when I was hurt. That's some real shit. So I write like it was a key to a lock that holds inside of it the potential of what it could be. Fight to keep the slight feet as the stars, because not even we can speak on what we could become. Giving a week away from all this bullshit that can stop a hungry writer from his heart. Turn it too dark like his art's not even a spark. And we need heat up in this coldness, light up in this unknownness. Hope is the only thing I can hold on to nowadays as they begin to blur. My dreams of being more than a fiend begin to stir from my need to be content inside of myself to inspire in spite of my doubt.
In the middle of the night, bottom of the world, but the view ain't that bad from where I stand, 'cause I can still see the stars behind the smoke, and I ain't giving up just yet on finding God.
Life, only but the reflection of death, and so I write only to make the best of what's left, living fast, but nonetheless I'm dying slowly, and my heart just an engine, and my mind is only just a spark plug, and I think I need a jump start. No matter where I turn, I'm headed for the junkyard. I want my time back. Who do I need to speak to about everything I've been through for me to be who I am? Is anyone even aware that we die? Hello, you know that we never come back, right? Ayo, anyone care to reply? Anyone hearing it right? Mind telling me there's a messiah sitting somewhere in the sky, huh? Show that I'm here, but you right. You really believe that? You really gon' read that book literally? You're that naive that you never thought that maybe it could be a story telling me that it ain't. Tell you I disagree. I tell you the truth, it all just sound like some bullshit to me. I never believe in no God, but I believe in the sky. And when I die, I die.
Just yet on finding God.